This is a demonstration of the stripping method for the auto Stow pin lock. You release the clamp like you would in a standard pin lock. The difference is you don't need a screwdriver or a different tool to Stow the lock. You just hit the point of the pin, the lock goes back, stays back, and then you rotate it back with the second hit of the hammer or with your hand.